9. That's it. Our series started right now. He is. I can't see. Alucard. He's making a big mistake leveling on the guy. A Night Elf Druid. Oh, Boomkin's Rape. Oh yeah, I remember. Yeah. Well, he says he rapes. But you could hear me talk on the live stream, right? Weird. I see. Yo, I am so mad. Today, I was doing a raid. And guess what the fuck dropped? You know that legendary green weapon? Like, the one that you said is mad big. Yeah. It dropped. Nah, I lost the roll. It is. The Black Temple. It's a level 70 raid. We could do it, by the way. It's easier to find a group. Yeah. Fucking new Potter. I'm about to kick his ass. So how are we gonna do this? Like, pull a lot or just kill anything? Alright. Yeah. Shit, fuck shit. You do more GPS than I do. Oh, good news, there's a rare here. His name is Gruff Swiftbite. He's right there. You think we're gonna ding? I say we're gonna ding. Yeah, we're definitely gonna ding, watch. Grats. Oh shit, level 10 already? Nice. Alright, we gotta get to level 75 as fast as possible. Let's just go kill ads now. kind of looking forward to Love and Thunder, just to tell you about. But alright, let's go. What level are they? Alright, I'm gonna take him. I'm gonna hit him before he does, don't worry. I'm running 21 FPS, that's like amazing. FPS? How you know? Good job. Just do a little more GPS and we will be good. Oh, this is weird. Dude. Alright, we got it. Let's go kill one. No, we gotta go to Culture. Can't wait to PvP with Pally. Have you ever leveled a priest before? You haven't, right? No, you haven't. So OP, especially at level 15. Well, at this level, honestly. Yeah, this level. How much do you hit? Shit.
Oh, crit 60s.
To you, try Shadow. Go to Priest Forms. Go to Priest Forms. Yeah, it tells you over there. Make a thread. I don't know, try it. Yeah. Why the hell not? Try it.
Put it on free roll. Put it on free roll.
I'm 55. Two more. Yo, but them guys that they're fucking players. I'm about to start my own series. I could do it. I know I could do it. Like, I've done it before, it's just I never filmed it. All you gotta do is just be confident, so you gotta do it. Alright, let's go.
We did that quest. Gives you like 300.
3,000 XP. What? What happened? Oh yeah, that happened to me before.